In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Blessed be our Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed be his Mother, Virgin Mary, our beloved Mother too. Jesus is saying, if you belong to the world would love you, its own. But because you do not belong to the world, and I have chosen you out of the world hates you. And Jesus is saying the same about himself. He didn't come to please mankind. He came to save mankind. He came to do the will of the Father and to please in each situation, in each condition, even in his human mankind, to please God the Father. And Jesus says about himself, the world hates me too. Well, whom do we want to please? St. Paul is saying in Galatians 1st chapter verse 10, if I would like to please the world or men, I will not be any more disciple of Jesus. So what is important is to be a disciple of Jesus, to stay at the heart of the Father, just as Jesus remained at the heart of the Father even these 33 years when he was living here on earth, and nothing and nobody would separate him from the heart of the Father. This is our vocation. That is the vocation he has called us to live in. And let us ask, by the intercession of the Immaculate Heart of Mary, that we could stay with the Father, that we could stay with Jesus, stay with Mary also. May the Holy Spirit bless us to take our true, our real position with God. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, a blessed day to each one of us.